Nowadays, it shows up as though Facebook is blue-penciling nearly everything without exception, including Christian petition. A West Virginia-based Warriors for Christ page was educated by Facebook that a supplication for the security of youngsters damaged the internet-based Life Mammoth's tenets against abhor discourse. ConservativeFiringLine.com reports, the supplication essentially read, "I order the devils of depravity and witchcraft to leave the brains of those valuable kids right now in the compelling name of Jesus." Facebook reacted by saying the petition conflicts with our modules on detest discourse so nobody else can see it. "We're not sure how the supplication damages Facebook's indistinct and evidently regularly evolving benchmarks, so we contacted the organization for elucidation. Despite everything, we have got no reaction as of this composition." Occurrences like this, coincidentally, are a piece of the reason a dominant part of preservationists never again trust the stage. They are additionally part of the reason extremist Chris Sevier drafted the Stop Social Media Censorship proposition, a measure currently being looked at by a few state legislators the nation over. "We're not sure how this application damages Facebook's shapeless and obviously consistently evolving measures, so we connected with the organization for illumination. Regardless, we have got no reaction as of this written work." Occurrences like this, coincidentally, are a piece of the reason a larger part of moderates never again trust the stage. They are likewise part of the reason extremist Chris Sevier drafted the Stop Social Media Censorship proposition, a measure currently being peered toward by a few state administrators the nation over.